just so you know, the EMF is flatline all over the place. And the REM pod's not even going off, so there's no fluctuations in energy field. Numerous employees of the ship, they claim to see someone who looks to be in an admiral's uniform. All of a sudden, the EMF goes into flux. What the hell is that?